In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of tangent of 19 times pi upon 12. 19 times pi is equal to 12 times pi plus 7 times pi, so tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of 12 times pi plus 7 times pi upon 12. The fraction can be expressed as sum of two fractions. So, tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of 12 times pi upon 12 plus 7 times pi upon 12. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction gives us tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of pi plus 7 times pi upon 12. We know the trigonometry identity tangent of pi plus x is equal to tangent of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of 7 times pi upon 12. Following the above steps, we get tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of pi upon 3 plus pi upon 4. We know the trigonometry identity tangent of x plus y is equal to tangent of x plus tangent of y upon 1 minus tangent of x times tangent of y. The proof of this trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of pi upon 3 plus tangent of pi upon 4 upon 1 minus tangent of pi upon 3 times tangent of pi upon 4. As we know, tangent of pi upon 3 is equal to square root of 3 and tangent of pi upon 4 is equal to 1. So, we plug in these values in the above expression. We get tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 3 plus 1 upon 1 minus square root of 3 times 1. Further simplification gives us tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to 1 plus square root of 3 upon 1 minus square root of 3. Let us rationalize the fraction as multiplying the numerator and the denominator by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of the above fraction by 1 plus square root of 3. So, we get tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to square of 1 plus square root of 3 upon 1 minus square root of 3 times 1 plus square root of 3. Let us expand square of 1 plus square root of 3. So, in the numerator we have square of 1 plus square of square root of 3 plus 2 times 1 times square root of 3, and in the denominator 1 minus square root of 3 times 1 plus square root of 3 is square of 1 minus square of square root of 3. Square of 1 is 1, square of square root of 3 is 3, so tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to 1 plus 3 plus 2 times square root of 3 upon 1 minus 3. Further simplification gives us tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to 4 plus 2 times square root of 3 upon minus 2. Here, I have taken out the common factor 2 in the numerator. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of 19 times pi upon 12 is equal to minus of 2 plus square root of 3.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.